A doll back. No big deal.
Where do you go when you disappear all day?
Just drive around. Sometimes I go to a bar. Sometimes I pull over by the side of the road and just sit there for hours.
Why? And you'd rather do that than spend time with me.
HollyHock.
I know you didn't ask for this dorky 17-year-old to just show up at your door. Then I'm sorry if I'm annoying, but
no,
I didn't
HollyHock,
ask for...
I'm glad you're here.
Oh.
If I'm shitty, that's just because I'm shitty. And you're allowed to be mad at me. But you need to know that whatever I do, it's not your fault.
I know. I mean, I know, but I don't always know, you know? Like, sometimes I have this tiny voice in the back of my head that goes like, hey, everyone hates you, and they're not wrong to feel that way.
I know what you mean.
That voice, the one that tells you you're worthless and stupid and ugly.
Yeah.
It goes away, right? It's just like a dumb teenage girl thing, but then it goes away.
Yeah.